We can do better. We can do better. Yeah, this was a stretch goal, like a side release of that. I don't know how it's exactly all gonna connect in character-wise and timeline-wise and whatnot, but... Yeah, I'm definitely saving an extra second on my stage with that new strat above the train car. I'm gonna keep doing that. Might actually be a 226. Woo! Take it. Absolutely take it. Exactly. I always say green is green. The fact that I'm still finding little ways to shave off time in the first stage without Hetfield's ridiculous double hit chain strats is just nice. Dropped my charge there, but that's fine. At least I knew I wasn't gonna make my charge. That's just the smart thing. feel like I'm losing out somewhere there. I don't think the charm hurts him when he's all balled up. I mean, I've got bigger fish to fry than a second here or there. Let's just say that. Whoops. Not the end of the world. I find that easier with charge than I do with the demon thing. Oh, great. Leave me alive with no hope of getting as much health as I need. I don't think I can heal as much as I need to. No, I still won't have enough. This will heal too. I'm gonna have to miss out on a cycle. Lost about 5 seconds because I had to wait for that cycle. See if we can maybe do this a little bit better to make up for it. Fight was a little bit better. I will take my wins where I can get them. Fight was definitely a little bit better. I played it a little more patient. Hi, kitty. Still gonna lose like 5 seconds probably. Even more. Yikes. Stage 3, why? Why, kitty? It's like, I don't know, I'm just a cat. Getting more confident with that room, which is nice. One Froggo gets spared. Pretty slick. You got the candle. Second head took a little bit longer than ideal to die. Still feel like I'm gonna make up time. Just not as much as it could have been. Spicy taco breath. Made up for some of that stage 3 though. Great start. Wanted that help. Grab a little bit here. Slashes. Mm-hmm. good fight. I don't know. I'm not gonna lie, I don't generally keep up with the details of anything while it's up and coming, so I haven't spoiled too much by looking into it myself. It's probably gonna be a gold. Alright, now let's make up that 30 seconds on stage 6. Yo, Stairs, thank you so much. We want to have too good of a stage 6 now. Oh, point in case. Yikes. Alright. Rein it back in here. We'll grab that for a small safety. The rest of the stage was strong enough. Say not gonna be quite gold, but we're still gonna make up time for sure. 46 seconds to the good. Let's go. Thank you. didn't want to take the damage. That's what I was worried about. That's how I want to do that screen. Oh, thank you. I like held my breath the entire time. Okay, stage 8, let's go. Thank you. I realized I was going to miss my charge slash, and I did that. I only did what was necessary. Thank you. Phase 1 took a little bit longer because I got knocked off to the side once, but should still be fine. Thank you. Sweet gold on the end. Figured it's time I shook up the Zangetsu only category a little bit. It's not too bad, because I mean, between the two PBs, it's almost 2 minutes saved overall tonight. Happy with that run. Like, that run felt a lot better. Started with a 24-10 tonight. Only 13 seconds from some best, so everything kind of came through for me in terms of new strats. Reaper. Yeah, we're just waiting to see the end game. I'm expecting it's probably going to be a low 22 in game time. Snuck my